What's going on, guys? You know, here back again with another video. Today we are watching another episode of Blue Lock, the greatest PowerPoint ever. I'm keeping my faith. I'm nervous because what we have been shown has been lackluster, to say the most, but to say the least, actually. I just want something good. Now I'm hoping U20 match. We're getting the trials out. This might be the last episode before the U20 match. I'm just gonna assume, but I'm hoping we really get some good animation during that match. Anyway, let's jump in and have a reaction for it. Also, I heard there was a post-credit scene last episode. I totally missed that. Damn. Okay, I'll keep quiet. He had a button under the desk. I forgot about that. Like, look at the details on it. It looks incredible. But they just gotta move. Yeah, we're getting announcements in this episode. This might be the last episode before the actual match. All right, let's go. Flow. That edge is all sitting there. He got the Crocs on. This is like, this music sound like SSX. I feel like I'm gonna grab a snowboard and start shredding. Gagamaru always got be put on the goalie, like, and he wants to be a striker, which is crazy. Are you and Nico? Yep. You know, Chigiri. Yep. And I think, Bachira. Toya, Yuki, Mia, this animation is so insane. Yeah, buddy, the boy. It's the boy, Himsagi. Yeah. Yoichi Himsagi. The art looks good. All the art looks amazing. It's just, we gotta have these characters in motion. Oh, these niggas mad. Oh, forgot about Boro. Was being pissed about this. I forgot all about that. If I send this to someone out of context, they probably would never guess that this is a sports anime. Look at that aura as he walks in. At least the hair is moving this time. This music going crazy. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think Sendo's hair was gonna look like that. Always fighting, always. That's my boy, Aiku. The movement, bro. Okay. I just gotta have faith in the next episode, because that's where I believe the U20 will actually start, that we'll have this better. The hell was that? What type of movement was that? It's lukewarm. If I didn't say anything great, the art in the OST has been phenomenal when it comes to the series. All right. That was an episode. Let's see if there's a post credit. Oh, one of these. What? Ooh. Oh, no, this OST called crazy. All right, yeah, this is just... What is Gagamaru doing up... Okay. Glenn. Wow. All right, that was an episode. That was an episode. Look. I think we got two more episodes before the U20 starts. Guys, we gotta hope that they got their shit together by then, because it's not looking too good. But anyway, if you guys want to see more of Blue Lock, I do manga reactions. Also, check out the other anime reactions. You can do that by subscribing to the channel, hitting that bell notification. That way you'll know when it's out. Like the video if you like it. If not, doesn't really matter to me. If you want to see more of me, catch me out on Twitter @ifyouknowyouknow. And until then, you know.